Vad så? Hey jazz heads, long time no see. So it's been months and months since my last vlog, and in that time the world has gone crazy. When we last spoke, I had one of the busiest weeks of my year lined up. I'm doing a workshop day with my Hearts Youth Jazz Ensemble, and we're combining with the National Youth Jazz Orchestra. The day after, my septet is back out again, and we are at London's iconic jazz venue, the Bull's Head. Then later on that week, on the 26th, I'm back with my Youth Jazz Orchestra. And then the weekend after that, I will be down in Somerset with the Denmark Street Big Band. You can guess what happened with that. So since then, I haven't really been up to too much. Like most of us, really. Hence why no vlogs. I've done a bunch of charts for people. Done a lot of charts. Just before the world went into lockdown, my wife arrived home and had to work from our kitchen. And that meant I had to practice in the harmon mute. I practiced in the harmon mute for 90 days while she was at home. So I pretty much covered a huge range of repertoire that you can do in a harmon mute. Bit of Miles. Did a bit of Wallace Ronnie after he passed away. I did the obligatory lockdown collaboration videos. I was thinking about obviously recording my album with my band as well, but that's kind of gone on hold. Although the studios are now back open in the UK, I reckon we were maybe one gig, two gigs maybe away from recording, and with no gigs lined up and the possibility of them not returning until in not even the start of 2021, into 2021 in this country, I've put that on hold for now, because I like to do it with an actual CD and a release and things like that, rather than just releasing out onto Spotify and then trying to do a launch gig 6 to 8 months down the line, when realistically I want to be working on other stuff as well and getting a second album out and things like that. Obviously I've been doing the normal online lesson kind of thing, and that's been going all right, but most excitingly just as the world went into lockdown, we picked up our brand new edition called Dizzy. Yes, you've got it, named after. So we got him at 8 weeks old, and he was tiny when he arrived. And now he's nearly 6 months old, and he's proving to be a great companion. Especially now, we might not even be looking at gigs until 2021 in the UK. He's really helping me pass the time. So if you love jazz and Dalmatians, then this is now going to be the place for you. Our new star of the channel has arrived. So anyway, I thought I'd just check in and get some more vlogs going now. I've got a bit of time on my hands to do some vlogs. I'm going to be creating some online content and things to get some teaching going and things over the autumn. So while I've got the camera up, I thought I'd say hi to you guys. One of the things that I did during the lockdown, which was really cool, with my Heart's Youth Jazz Ensemble, we did a YouTube live session with three of the tutors and a guest each week. And we covered playing the blues. And we got all the kids in that ensemble to understand the blues more deeply. And that involved having some sort of online lessons and things like that, online content, which obviously I filmed and made for them. So the next couple of vlogs, I might put some of that up for you guys, because I know you guys love the lesson vlogs. So while we got the time, if there's anything else that you guys want to hear about, any lessons that you want to see, then shoot me in the comments below and I will get filming those episodes for you. Another amazing thing that happened in lockdown was I loved seeing all the comments on my previous vlogs. In particular, my last post vlog, where I had loads of comments from all around the world saying thank you for that video, as it helped them play the last post for first responders, NHS workers, and all key workers really in their own countries. And it was great to see that video I did nearly 2 years ago now, and it's had, 16,000 views or something like that. That video is actually helping people get through a time like this, which is really, really lovely to see. So keep firing all the comments over to me, guys, on all the videos. I love reading them, and I always try and respond to everyone. So keep an eye out for those videos on the blues that I'm going to string together for you guys. It's going to be a while before I do another gig vlog, but hopefully get a bit more content coming out to you over the next few days and weeks. Definitely some Dalmatian content. Don't forget to shout out what you'd like to see. See you soon.